This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, August 21st, 1961, Elvis Presley's LP, Something for Everybody, hits number one. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.